Hey everyone, how are you? Well, I greet you with a warm welcome on behalf of Grace and Glam. And I hope all of you are enjoying the beautiful light and the sunny winter of 2020. So today I'm here to talk about a very important topic, and I'm very excited because it's the very first video that I'm releasing this year, and it's about National Youth Day. Yes, National Youth Day is celebrated on 12th of January every year to commemorate the birthday of none other than Swami Vivekananda. Well, in 1984, the government of India declared the day as the National Youth Day, and since 1985, it has been celebrated in India every year. Now, as the government of India has quoted and realized that the philosophy of Swamiji and the ideals for which he lived and worked could be a great source of inspiration for youth, for Indian youth, because he was a great social reformer, a philosopher, and a great thinker. Well, Swami Vivekananda was also a great disciple of Ramakrishna Paramhans. After he met him in the Dakshineshwar Kali Mandir in Kolkata. So he was very much impressed with his ideals and philosophies of life, and he became his disciple. So this also explains that National Youth Day or Yuva Divas is also celebrated every year at many centers of Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Mission and their branches all across the country, with great enthusiasm and joy to celebrate, to mark the birthday of Swami Vivekananda. A lot of rituals are performed in such places. For example, a great Mangal Aarti, meditation, devotional songs, religious speeches, and Sandhya Aarti, etc. are performed. Swami Vivekananda was a tremendous inspiration to the millions, not only nationwide but worldwide, and especially when it comes to youth, he was a phenomenon. And whatever speeches, whatever sermons he had, like those were very, very thought-provoking for the youth. And for the same reasons, so National Youth Day, so it's celebrated with great pomp and show, and it is a way to celebrate youth. Actually, and let's talk about how's the celebration and what is the theme of 2020. Well, the celebration of National Youth Day, well, in schools and colleges, it is celebrated through various indoors and outdoor games, and of course there are a lot of parades, a lot of speeches of Swami Vivekananda which are conducted, recitations, songs, conventions, essay writing competitions, seminars, etc. are also held. To mark National Youth Day, Haryana government is organizing 3, 5 and 10 kilometers run for youth at all district headquarters, and the theme would be Youth for Nation. Well, this day inspires youth generations, and every year there's a particular theme, and the theme of this year 2020 is channelizing youth power for nation building. So the youth are the strongest force, or you could say are the budding force or the aspiring force. So they are full of aspirations, they are full of hope. So it's very, very important that this youth power is channelized in a proper way. Finally, I would like to conclude my video by giving a very, very important message, and to the youth, of course. Well, youth has a very important role to play in the society. For that, we need to know why youth is so special. It is because they are full of energy, it's because they are young, it is because they are curious, and it's because they are educated with rationality. Well, they come with a fresh energy to perform better and ensure growth of society. But at the same time, they should also be aware, like, what are the things they should be doing and what are the things they should not be doing, right? Because they are full of energy, and if their energy is not channelized in a proper way, that could lead to a lot of destruction. So, what is your viewpoint in about the students creating this kind of havoc or destruction, you know, all the protest and all the violence that is being created or that is being propagated these days, and everything is politicized as we see. So what is your view on that? I leave on to you, and I will come back to you again with another topic. So thank you very much. You have a great day ahead. Stay happy and stay youthful.